Good evening, my name is Javier Serna, and I am the new band director at California High School.
Woo!
We have a fantastic concert prepared for you tonight. So we're gonna get started with our first ensemble, which is our symphonic band. The first piece is entitled The Ukrainian Bell Carol. We hope you enjoy. Addition to our freshman ensemble, which is, she's in the back, that's Manon Previtt, who's a senior joining us this year. She looks kind of familiar. She's also our head drum major this year. So it's actually been really fantastic to have her in this ensemble because I know the students look up to her, and she's been a great leader in our ensemble with helping out, running sectionals, and just being a great leader overall. Our second piece is a piece entitled Celtic Air and Dance Number 3. It's a piece that I conducted a few years back, very popular for the young ensemble setting. You'll notice that there's two movements to this piece. The first half is more of a ballad, nice and flowing, and then the second one is a bit of a like a hoedown, very dancey, very jaunty. So we hope you enjoy. This is Celtic Air and Dance Number 3.
Thank you.
take a minute to say that this feels very good to be back. It's been really 2 years since we've had our Christmas podcast. And it's been 2 years. Last year at my last program, we did this like YouTube online thing. And I remember at my Christmas concert, I was wearing pajamas at my house watching YouTube. It was like, what is this? So I think we've all missed this. And it's such a spectacular joy to be able to see our friends, our children, back on stage, making music, having a good time, building those bonds, and just celebrating. I think we all need this, I especially. So thank you again for joining us, for celebrating tonight with us, this very, very special occasion, our first band concert in 2 years, which is amazing. So our final piece, I would be remiss if I didn't do a holiday medley. This one gets a little bit out of control at times. Just hang in there, you'll be okay. This is I can't get this title. What is it? A crazy mixed up Christmas concert. There it is. Here we go. Saturday to the Santa Ramon Valley High School Jazz Festival. And I've been getting nothing but rave reviews from everybody who attended the festival and just how amazing these groups sound. I'm very proud of this group because a lot of them are new to the idiom of jazz. Okay? For those of us who study jazz, it's very different than classical than what we just heard in the first half. And there's some stylistic things that just take a lot of time and immersion into the art form to really figure out. So these students have really immersed themselves. They've really worked hard. They've been doing a lot of listening to the styles to really match and mimic and imitate, and eventually to find their own voice. And so I've been very, very pleased with the progress. I've had a lot of fun working with them. So this is our jazz band, and the first tune we have for you is called Harlem Nocturne. Thank you.
have an opportunity to really dig into other styles. So I found this tune, and one of the cool things about this group, and one of the reasons I'm really excited for next concert, is that they were our cat. I gave this to them, maybe in a day or two, it was like ready to perform. And so that clearly just shows like how into the art form they are, and how passionate they are about wanting to perform as much as possible. Especially Adam over here. Mm-hmm. Every single lunchtime, he's outside playing. I think that's amazing. Friday night during marching band, and he was like, "What do I have to do to conquer my nerves when I get nervous playing? Just play in front of people as much as you can." So he took that to heart every day he's out there. That's a telltale sign that you did. So this next tune is from the Latin song book. It's called "Pensa Me Mucho."
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye.